What's up guys, welcome back to the channel. Some users reported that their phones got stuck on this type of screen while updating or restoring data. Don't worry, iPhone stuck on support. Apple.com/phone/restore is the most common problem among iOS devices. In this video, we will learn 4 ways to get your phone out of recovery mode without data loss. Most of them are totally free. So starting off with method 1, try to force restart your phone. During the process, your iPhone will flush out the misbehaving software and then brings the system up from scratch. So let's try it. Press the volume up and press the volume down button. Then press and hold the power button. Don't release your finger until the Apple logo appears. If it succeeds, your phone will go back to the home screen. But obviously, it doesn't seem to work and goes back to the recovery screen like this. So let's try the next method. Method 2, one-click exit on Reiboot. I know you guys are looking for a more convenient way. Reiboot is an efficient repair tool that can fix this problem without any data loss. Just connect your iPhone to the PC and launch Reiboot. Then click the exit recovery mode option. This process will be very quick and you don't have to do anything. Well done! Your phone has exited recovery mode within seconds. Good to note that all your data is completely kept on the phone. If you have iTunes on your computer, you can also consider fixing the issue with iTunes. First, connect your iPhone to the PC, preferably with the original Apple lighting to avoid errors. Then you will see iTunes pop up a window show your iPhone needs to be restored or updated. Choose the Update button. It will start to download the firmware. Wait for a while. If the update has failed, it will turn to restore, which will erase all the data on your phone. So I recommend you another safer way by using Reiboot. Method 4, standard repair with Reiboot. If you use the above methods and fail, this method will most likely help you. Also, keep your iPhone connected to a computer. And in this part, we're gonna choose standard repair. Here will require a download, just click it. Once the download finished, click Start Standard Repair. Please note that it won't cause any data loss. Just have a cup of tea and be patient. Well done. You can see your iPhone now getting normal. Let's check it out. Your apps and photos remain intact on your phone. Okay, that's today's tutorial on how to fix iPhone stuck on support.apple.com/phone/restore. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.